this was made for my parents in about 1927. The sculpture owed my grandparents some money, and my grandparents died. So he made quite a few things for my aunt and my mother, but he made only two Christmas villages. So there's only two in the world, and I've got the one.